Welcome to the APW Repair Center. Today we will be demonstrating how to install a chemical injector to your PW style pressure washer pump. The tools you will need for this are a half inch line wrench or a half inch socket, and a long thin tool for poking into tight places. The first step is to remove the old injector from your pump using the half inch line wrench or socket. When you remove the injector, make sure that the spring and ball come out with it and is not left in the manifold of the pump. Your new chemical injector kit, if bought from APW Distributing, will include an injector, two O-rings, a ball, and a spring. You'll want to fully assemble the injector before installing it on your pump, so start with the outer O-ring. The inner O-ring can be kind of tricky to insert, and this is where the long thin tool comes into play. You will want to seat the O-ring into the inner groove of the injector and maneuver it into place using the long thin tool. Next, insert the ball followed by the spring. Now it's time to install the whole injector kit to the manifold of your pump. Insert the injector into the appropriate place on the manifold and tighten it with a half inch line wrench or socket. Make sure not to tighten it too tight because you can cause it to break off or strip out the aluminum threads of the manifold. Just snug it up and the O-rings will prevent it from leaking. You're all set. Congratulations on installing a brand new chemical injector to your PW style pressure washer pump. Now get out there and enjoy some clean times.